friend, mentor, playmate, confidant, and the greatest chef. But most importantly, you are the love of my life. It's been 8 long years, and through the battle of love and war, we come to life. You have made me a better person, having a love for one another is a great one. So I am truly blessed to be a part of your life, as well as I bring the angels of God, which as of today becomes our life together. So I stand before you on May 18th, 2013, to let you know I love you, babe, and we end it to the end.
I just want everyone to know
right.
I do love you. Amen. And I don't hate wrong years, struggles, pain, this and that. Speech. I love it. I mean,